My name's Mary. I'm a junior in chemical engineering, and this is the production lab of the KU Biodiesel Initiative. I joined KUBI as a freshman after taking Intro to Chemical Engineering with Dr. Williams. In that lab course, we got to take used cooking oil on a small scale and turn it into biodiesel in a soap. I really enjoy being part of the Biodiesel Initiative because I get to see how my work in the classroom can really relate to real-world examples. Let's see how production works.
Hi, my name is Melvin Liu, and I'm the manager of our production team. In our facility, we collect used cooking oil from dining halls and restaurants around campus and our community and convert it to biodiesel. In a process called transesterification, the waste oil is mixed with an alcohol and a strong base, typically methanol and sodium hydroxide, to produce crude biodiesel, which is then further purified into B100 biodiesel, and crude glycerin, which is handed off to the soap team.
Hi, I'm Catherine Harlow, and I'm the manager of the soap team here at KUBI. We take the crude glycerin from production, we distill it, and we use that byproduct from production to make soap. We do this with a lye mixture and also coconut oil, typically, and we make solid and liquid soaps.
This is the research lab of the Biodiesel Initiative. Here we take waste biomass and turn it into a fuel source. This is the testing lab of the KU Biodiesel Initiative. Here we do the testing on our biodiesel after reaction. Our lab is unique because we have the capacity to do in-house testing. Most labs have to ship their samples off to other companies in order to do their testing. I really enjoy doing research and being manager of the testing lab because I get to learn a lot of real-life skills that are transferable to internships and full-time jobs after graduation. I learned time management, organizational skills, and how to delegate tasks to others. Our lab is also really unique in this regard because typically undergrads don't get the chance to manage a lab on their own. If you're interested in seeing our lab, please come visit the KU School of Engineering and we can tell you more about it.